Hey guys, EJ Wong 8000 here. So in the last episode, I took on three Jack Cyphers and a Chick Cypher. So, let's go ahead and continue to make our way. Alright, whoa. We are... looks like we're back at the beginning. Alright. Alright, where are we going now? Alright, I knew we were going to a place like this. Sorry, but don't have time to read emails. Alright, now you can also do this at Professor Kamiko's lab, but... or in the basement of it, but... I mean, it's not required. But, yeah, you can do that. Alright, not a fan of those. But I'm gonna see if I can get some items while I'm down here. While I'm in this certain area. Oh, wait. Okay, so that pretty much just took me all the way to the beginning. Come on. That actually looks kind of fun. Quick, try and get that item. See what's in there. So it looks like I have to... Oh, come on! Wait, hey. Alright. Alright, I think I'll just move on from here. Cypher! Roar, watch your head. Keep an eye on the ground, too. Cypher Peon Geftel. Alright, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and bring out my Shadow Pokemon. Because right now, these two are a really bad choice to have out against these two. Are you kidding me? All right, I wonder how much... All right, he's only got three Pokemon. All right, that's not too bad. Alright, and after this battle, I kind of want to use a healing item that I have for one of my let's see. Alright, good. Kangaskhan's in hyper mode. I'm gonna go ahead and give Kangaskhan a call and go ahead and go for a Shadow Rave. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and, yeah, I'm in desperate need of healing right now. Alright, now it's confused. Go ahead and go for a Body Slam and go for a Shadow Rain. Focus. And fry. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead, let's see. Alright, the thunder. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and have my Ampharos finish that off, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and go for a Forest Orb. Oh, or not. Oh, wait, yep. So, Ampharos has now snapped out of its confusion. Alright, so a Lickitung. Alright, gonna go ahead and, let's see. Gonna go ahead and go for a Thunder Wave on that, and go ahead and go for another Shadow Wave. Or Shadow Rave. How come on some of the Cypher's teams, the Shadow Pokemon is the weakest on their team? Alright, good. That Magneton is down and out, so all I have to worry about now. Alright, good. And now Vaporeon has leveled up. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and go for a Thundershock, and go ahead and go for an Aerial Ace. Alright, good. It's paralyzed. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go for an Ultra Ball. But if this doesn't work, I'm gonna go ahead and have my Altaria go for another Aerial Ace. Alright. Alright, I think I'll go ahead and go for another aerial ace just in case if this doesn't work. Alright, so that guy is down and out. Whoops, you swept me right off my feet. It's all good. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead heal up. I'm back. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue to make our way towards Master Grievel. We are actually getting a little closer to where he's located, so... Alright, just gotta make sure we don't fall through. Just gotta be prepared for ciphers that may jump down. Alright, 4 full heals. Alright, Chick Cypher. Kaya, you're never getting by me. I'll be yelled at if I don't stop you. Cypher Peon Leaden. So let's see what this chick's Cypher has to offer. Alright, so gonna go ahead and alright, hang on, let's see. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go for that Stantler first. See, I think I'll go ahead and keep these two out. So yeah, since these two are, like I said, the strongest on my team. And it missed. Good. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and go for the Exploud now. So yeah, I know I've mentioned this before, but I want to catch all the Shadow Pokemon here. So that way I don't have to worry about catching them after I beat Master Grievel. So, alright. So, let's see. Alright, time to go ahead and go for a Screech. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for another Water Gun. Actually, this time I think I'm gonna go ahead and go for... Folks, so sorry about that. Again, that was my 8:30 alarm. Alright. Good. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for finish that off, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and use a hyper potion on my Ampharos. Bye-bye. Alright, so she's got 2 now. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for a Water Gun on that, and go for a Thunder Wave on this. Alright, Shadow Hold. So, I really... Yeah, I really don't need to switch these two out anyways. Now time to go ahead and go for a Thunder Shock on that. Oh, okay, good. Alright, I don't need to do any more damage on that Scyther. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure Chansey has high defense. Alright, so looks like that bounced off on both of those, so... Alright, hang on, I'm gonna go ahead and go for a Ice Beam on Chansey. And go ahead and go for a Ultra Ball on... Scyther. Stay. All right. All right, so go ahead and go for another Ice Beam, and I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. Go ahead, heal up Ampharos. All right, hopefully I should... All right. After this turn, I'm hoping I should be able to use a Ultra Ball. Good, alright. Alright, Ultra Ball, go. Actually, I think I'll go ahead and go for another Thunder Shock just in case. This one doesn't work, which I hope it does. Alright. So Chansey, you are now mine. Wow, what happened? Alright, so... Now that she's out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and go for a quick save. I think I'll go ahead and check and see how much money I have. Wow, alright, looks like I've made a lot of money here. Alright, so, that's the building of where he's located. So, let's see. Alright, there's Snaddle again. Let's see what he's got to offer. So we meet again. My plan was perfect. The only problems were that the utterly useless Lavrina and Gorgon and you. You spoiled the brilliant plan I had devised for Fennec City. And thanks to that terrible, hard-nosed woman, I suffer the humiliation of having my worst moment broadcast all over Ori. To gain Master Grievel's forgiveness and for me to assume my rightful position as the governor of Ori, I must defeat you. This time I won't be shy about revealing to you the full extent of my power. So yep, I'm gonna go ahead and go a little overboard with this video so I can take on and so I can rebattle Snaddle. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and bring... let's see, hang on. I think I'll go ahead and take care of that Quagsire first. Dang it. Alright. Then I'll probably go for an Ice Beam. Alright, I think I'm good. I think I'll wait a turn for as far as, like, healing... healing my Vaporeon. Because I really should consider... Because I should really be more focused about Ampharos's health. I mean, the health of all my Pokemon are important, but still. Because Ampharos, I need that out to paralyze the Shadow Pokemon so I can catch them. Alright, so a Skizzer. So it looks like he's... Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and go for this. So I wonder if... how much damage this will do. Oh, nice! Alright, I'm gonna go- now it's time to go ahead and heal up- go for a- Alright, Ampharos is at level 44. Alright, so Soul Rock. Alright, so... Alright, so unfortunately, my Thunder Wave won't work. Alright, but I'm hoping... this doesn't kill it, but I hope it does the right amount of damage I need to... The right amount of damage to where I can... To where I can catch it. Good. All right. Hopefully I can use an Ultra Ball on this. Okay, you know what? I think I'll go ahead. All right. I'll go ahead and go for a full restore on my Vaporeon. Alright, and I'll go ahead and go for an Ultra Ball on that Soul Rock, and I really hope this works. Alright, so he's bringing out his cast form again. Alright, so, okay, alrighty, ooh. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and have my Vaporeon go for that Metang, and go ahead and have my Ampharos go for that cast form. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and have my Ampharos sit this one out and go ahead and go for a full heal on my Vaporeon. So alright, Vaporeon's still in. Alright, so that Mantang's almost down and out. Alright, so time to go ahead and go. Alright, good, never mind. Alright, so Starmie. Alright, gonna go ahead and go. Alright, Vaporeon, I'm gonna go ahead and have you sit this one out. Let's see. Okay, never mind. Gonna go ahead and go for a Thunder Wave. Never mind. Alright. Gonna go ahead and bring out my Altaria. Hey guys, so sorry. That was my 8:45 alarm. Alright. So, this is quite an episode so far. So I'm gonna go ahead and go for a Shadow Rave. Alright, so. So fortunately, that cast form is down and out. Alright, I'm going to try and use an Ultra Ball now. Actually, you know what? Let's see. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and go for a Water Gun just in case if this doesn't work. I was gonna go for my Vaporeon. Alright, now I'm gonna try and let's see if it works this time. Wait, hang on. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go for another water gun just in case if this doesn't work. But I really hope it does. Gotcha. Alright, Starmie is caught. That Starmie is now mine. Which concludes this battle against this battle against Snaddle. My plan, it was supposed to be perfect. My perfect plan. Master Grievel, forgive me. Alright, so, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for now. And the next episode, I will continue to make my way through Citadark Island and get closer to... I know I tend to oversay it, and get closer to Master Grievel. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time, alright? Alright, thanks guys! All right, bye.